Super senses. Look at this picture. Can humans see everything clearly inside a dark room? An owl can see its prey in the dark during nighttime. You can hear the noise of something moving through the darkness, even you cannot see it clearly. Some animals can look for their food at night using their super senses. These animals that become active at night are known as nocturnal animals. Why do some animals become active at night? 1. In extremely hot places, the best time to look for food is nighttime, when it is cooler. 2. Some animals hunt food that is only available at night. 3. Some animals depend on darkness to hide from their prey and surprise them. How can nocturnal animals hunt without much available light? Supersensory adaptations of nocturnal animals allow them to navigate safely and find food in the dark, as shown in the following examples. 1. Snakes. Snakes have the ability to sense heat of their prey's bodies using a specialized body part in their faces. Purpose: to locate their prey in complete darkness through sensing their body heat. 2. Bats. Bats rely on echolocation like dolphins to find their food. The sound bounced back to bats help them to find their prey and move around. Purpose: to find insects at night because unlike dolphins, bats must hunt in the dark. 3. Owls. Owls have both extraordinary sight and hearing. Bowl-shaped faces and specialized head feathers pick up and amplify distant sounds, then direct these sounds into the owl's ears. Owls' large eyes allow them to detect tiny and faraway movements of their prey that hide in the grass or under the snow. Owls have the ability to turn their heads in all directions to search for prey everywhere, purpose to detect the movements and sounds of tiny distant prey. Check your understanding. Give a reason for bats can catch insects in the dark. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like to this video.